14 bermula secara rasmi malam tadi dalam majlis gilang-gemilang di Stadium Gelora.
The Asian Games kicked off officially on Saturday in extravagant fashion at the Gelora Bung Karno Stadium in Jakarta. This year's edition, which is ongoing until September 2nd, with the theme Energy of Asia, sees the participation of 44 nations. At the opening ceremony, the Malaysian contingent wore white tops and black pants, with a batik motif inspired by Harimau Malaya's orange and black stripes. The Malaysian entourage consists of athletes from handball, hockey, taekwondo, sailing, artistic gymnastics and equestrian. The country has set a target of 7 gold medals for the Games.